Hey, it's your boy Ultimate Q-Ball back at it again. Hey, I'm about to react to this never before seen Franklin Boone sings a sexy John Mayer song. This is American Idol 2020. Hey, let's get into this, man. Let's just get straight into this, man. Should be exciting.
With a lot to live up to in Hollywood, Franklin discussed surviving the Idol spotlight with last season's finalists.
Last season's finalists. Oh, okay, so you're performing again. Hopefully, you win it all this year. Hopefully, we'll see. We'll see.
Spoken pressure, like I want to change my personality a little bit. I just think back to you, and you just were yourself the whole season, and it still carried you to the top. And so I just wanted to thank you.
Oh, man, thanks. I try to show that the best I can.
So, show it well.
I never change. You're you for a reason.
Give me the hand, boy. Hold on, boy. Hold on, boy. Hold on, boy. He said, man, what you doing, boy?
Franklin took those words of wisdom to heart and delivered on stage.
I will beg my way into your garden.
Hold on, hold on, hold on. Did you just hear that, boy? Like, don't say, like, that's it. Like, you moving on to the next round. Automatically, after the first 3 seconds. Hear this, just hear this. Wait, go back.
Took those words of wisdom to heart.
Just those words right there.
On stage.
Just those first 5 words. And he playing the guitar too? Well, I'll tell you about that, man.
I will break my way out when it rains.
Okay.
Just to get back to the place where I started.
Well, I'm not even like into like country music like this, but like, yo, right here, this right here, this right here, right here, right here, make somebody change their mind.
When it rains, just to get back to the place where I started, so I can hold you back all over again. I don't really understand, but hold on to whatever you find, baby.
Oh!
Hold on to whatever will get you. Ooh.
Wait, hey, hold on, hold on, hold on.
Hold on to whatever will get you. Ooh. Hold on to whatever you find, baby. I don't trust myself.
Right, first of all, hold on. I'm not really into it, but where the crowd at though? For it? Nah, it's just like not like the full thing right now. It must be like a regular performance or something. Cause otherwise, this probably would be lit for real. He performing like this.
I don't trust myself. Love in
Yeah, you can keep that short, like, yeah, right there. I can automatically tell. Yeah, he going to the next round. Easy, easy, easy.
This is his world right here. That theater, that guitar.
Oh, my gosh, this is where he should be playing.
Woo! Oh, this might be, like, practice or something. That's probably what it is. Yeah, yeah.
Hey, don't forget to subscribe.
Yeah, that's got to be that. But, like, yo, he prepared already. Like, practice. Practice? You think he need practice? Like, yo. No, nah. But anyways, that's gonna do it right there. Hey, if you like my reaction, post your comments down below. Tell me how, if you like my reaction. Tell me why you like my reaction. Tell me what would you do differently, and tell me how you like this performance. And give me more recommendations of like just videos that I should react to. And don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. And more importantly, don't forget to subscribe. Help me reach to 2,000 subscribers. Hit the notification bell as well. Tell your family members and friends and your haters to subscribe as well. And until next time, Ultimate Q-Ball is out.
Brother, it's caught in the crossfire. It's caught in the crossfire.